how to fix TPM 2.0 needs to be enabled to launch FACEIT AC in Windows. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, click on Windows R on your keyboard. Then, in here, type in msinfo32 and press on Enter. In here, search for base. Or simply search for secure boot state and make sure it's on. After you've done that, if you don't find it on, what you can do is open settings. In settings, click on update and security. After you've clicked on update and security, on the left side, click on recovery. In recovery, scroll down and click on advanced startup. And click on restart now below it. After you restart, you're good to go. This is how to fix TPM 2.0 needs to be enabled to launch FACEIT AC in Windows. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.